hear ye, Matthew James has graduated from Chemical Dependency Services, 8 weeks inpatient, 8 weeks outpatient, 12 weeks aftercare. And I don't always believe in coincidence. It is the 20th of August that I graduate, and that is the birthday of George Ann Hawkins, a sponsor of sorts, a support. She helps me stay sober, helps me to turn to her in times of suffering, and learn self-discipline and learn coping skills, rather than chase the instant gratifications that are harmful for us mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. August 20th means she's a Leo. Leo, like Napoleon and Mussolini, were both Leos, the lion. And they have an ability to manipulate and pull the right strings and give great public speeches and lead people and draw large crowds, oftentimes, and that's what she was. She was a leader, and she used her qualities for good. Her life was very unfortunately and tragically cut short at the age of 18, but it certainly was not a tragic life up until then. It was a very positive life, a daffodil princess, a straight-A student, and public speaker. Her nickname was the Pied Piper after the German fairy tale because her charming, magnetic, eloquent, articulate personality drew large crowds of people. I call her George Washington because she was from Washington State and her first name's George Ann, and people often called her George. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Miss Hawkins. Happy birthday to you. Amen. God bless.